This is part 4 of the Mac 11 tutorial. You should be trying to make something kind of like this. This is the completed one. It's got the removable stock and the moving thing. It can fire. It's like that. Yep. Okay, you should be up to this. You just finished your clip. So, next is just get like a scrap piece of paper, just about yay long, roll it up, like this, and then I'll stick it in the bottom bit here, and just let it expand. This is going to be your, like, the pointy bit on there, just tape it off. It doesn't need to be that long, so you can just cut there, and you could cut the filly bits off the end. There we go. Just put that in the bottom. You're going to want to tape that so it doesn't come out at any time. Now, to make the paper bullet, you're just going to need a square, a smallish square piece of paper. About that big. Start from the corner and start rolling it in to make a cone shape. Roll it all the way up. Just grab a piece of tape. Stick it on like so. Okay, now just cut the end off. There. Okay, then pull out the blow tube. Put the bullet in. And fire. For later use, if you want to take this anyway, just pull the clip out. Just chuck the bullet in. Put it back in. There. Thank you for watching. Please post a video response if you used this tutorial. Thank you.